OMG, I designed my own skin for a video game.